Panthers hold in. This is Huberdeau at the dot, waiting, looking, sends it in front for Hoffman with a chance. He scores! Mike Hoffman fires it home, and the Cats are on top 1-0.
How about the patience of Jonathan Huberdeau to wait for Hoffman to get in that prime shooting position? He's got Hoffman in the right eye, and he knew he was ready for the pass, strung it through, and then he, look at the sweet hands of Hoffman, fires it right underneath the crossbar where Mrs. Moeller keeps the peanut butter.
Huberdeau checked and taken down by Kalorn. They let it go, and then Yandle's shot missed. Huberdeau for Hoffman in front. He scores again! Mike Hoffman's got two, and the Cats are up 2-0.
Panthers keep the puck alive. There's a big shot there from Yandle, and then the pass again from Huberdeau, cross ice. Hoffman left alone for half a second, and here's what happens, folks. Vasilevskiy just cannot get back over, right over the glove hand.
Hoffman poked it along to Connolly, who then moves it to the point. Ekblad's quick shot, score! Deflected in! It's Mike Hoffman, and it's a home opener hat trick!
Oh, don't go near him. He'll go up in flames. How hot is Mike Hoffman? And the Hats and the Rats come streaming out onto the ice. Unbelievable hand-eye coordination of Mike Hoffman, way out in front of the net, a long ways out, and be able to tip this shot that came from the right point. It's his second career hat trick, and Mike Hoffman is putting on a show.